They're doing the same thing, stealing that ball. Very clever there from Puigdemont.
Able to do that. Kaiser Chiefs will be making a change. And it is comes the new big money signing, the Ox, Sponsenim Tetua, recruited from Stellenbosch, where he is brought onto the park to do. There's Tetua. Mamelodi Sundowns and Stellenbosch at half time. Sundowns leading 2-1, having come from a goal behind after Devon Tashili equal another Chiefs record as Mokwana takes on Dove of starting the season. Mart holds off the challenge of Mobia. Tetua.
That's why he's there for KZ Chiefs, to be able to give the security. He's going to be in those battles where he's not going to fall off.
This is a fifth league appearance for.
They give you that speed going forward.
And it's against someone for Golden Arrows in the previous campaign. Yamakosi faithful bouncing on the grandstands. They believe, and the wind is in their sails. There's Mtetua turning away from danger and finding Dovin with Yusuf Marks. And Nielsen to Mtetua. Mobius cross, not the best. Dove, Tetua. Mube working hard to win it. Obo had lost out initially. Does it again. Balance last season hit double figures in the DStv Premiership with 10, but it was in the Boskoekoen United's points came at home. But it's a reversal of that last campaign, so improvements made. Oof, Tetua, I think the only thing is helping Mubia here is the fact that his foot's not planted.
His foot's not planted, yeah. Yes. And we know how.
In a quarterfinals, although they'll be looking for revenge after the Citizens did the double over them last season. A big story though, Sponsenim Tetua getting his first minutes since his big money move from Stellenbosch.